And in doing that, he married the divine nature, right? The divine nature with the human nature. So Jesus of Nazareth was the only person in history.
Then all the land of Judea and those from Jerusalem went out to him and were all baptized by him in the Jordan River, confessing their sins. So this John the Baptist is the one upon him, and the Father spoke. God bless, guys.
Amen.
And God the Father spoke.